Greetings, everyone. 2K Sports brings you the NBA. This is Kevin Hart, joined by Clark Kellogg and Steve Kerr, as we get set to bring you all the action. We've got an Eastern Conference battle ready to get rolling, and the Chicago crowd wants some love from their Bulls.
Here are the starters for Brooklyn. We've got Marshawn Brooks and Gerald Wallace and Chris Humphries at the 2, 3, and 4. Darren Williams out there with Brook Lopez.
And for Chicago, their front court, Luol Deng, Carlos Boozer, and Joakim Noah in the middle. Jay Robinson is out there with Jimmy Butler. And it's going to be the Bulls off the tip. Dishes it to Robinson. Kicks it to Noah. Some nice ball movement by the Bulls. Here's Boozer. He sinks the 11-footer. Boozer's got the first basket of the game for the Bulls.
Nice way for him to get started here early.
And guys, hopefully a sign of things to come from him here.
Dang. Chris Humphries comes up with the rebound. Now Williams. And now Doris Burke has an update from the sidelines.
With no room for error, he's probably right. This series is over if they don't win it tonight, Kevin.
All right, Doris, thank you very much. Robinson kicks the button. And that's good. Robinson picking up the assist. We play just over a minute here in the first. Williams dishes the logo. Back to Williams. Rocket six. From the wing. And out of bounds as the Bulls gain possession. The Bulls have gone 2-3 here to start out the game. Robinson passes to Boozer. Butler takes the three. And it's Humphries with the rebound. In transition, here come the Nets. Brooks leading the charge.
The one-handed flush, very nice.
And a nice strong finish there.
Just punched it home.
It's tipped. Stolen by Brooks. Here's Williams. And good on the basket. Booking. And the Bulls with possession. Trailing by two. Here's Butler. And again, Chicago. No good. Poked loose. The Nets have gone 3-5 shooting the ball so far. Brooks outside. It's good. Great play by Williams to set it up. Brooks has got himself going with the triple, his first basket of the game. Robinson against Williams. And Robinson, good for three.
Incredible. It only took them a few seconds to answer the three ball with one of their own.
Let's keep this thing going, guys. I love seeing a three-point battle like this.
Now here's Williams. There's the pass to Lopez. Good, and it's Williams who picks up the assist. Williams has got three assists tonight. Here's Butler. Good, and the assist goes to Robinson. Butler's got his second bucket. The Nets with the lead. And Robinson with a clear path to the basket. It's a big dunk at the end of the break.
Oh, about that elevation. Man, some major hops and vertical there.
That's your point guard right there, ladies and gentlemen. Unbelievable, aren't they? Some of the best athletes in the world playing that position.
Amazing. This guy's able to create and dominate.
Now running up the court, Robinson pushing it up. Tries to keep it alive. And it's out of bounds. The Nets will take it the other way.
I think he was surprised to see the pass coming his way, and he reacted a little late.
Chicago making some changes. Taj Gibson's checked in for Boozer. Hamilton comes in for Luol Deng. And it's Heinrich in for Jimmy Butler. Now here's Johnson. They get the rebound, and that one's good. Hatch has got his first bucket of the night.
He has such a great feel for how a missed shot is going to come off the rim. Really plays those angles well. That's exactly why he consistently beats defenders to the ball. He's got going to take that shot every time if he has that much room to get it off.
Ratsabon sets her mind, shooting well. Boxing kicks to Johnson. And that is good.
Yeah, and he's been a player who always saves his best for last. Yeah, he absolutely thrives under pressure. And, you know, when some guys back down with the game coming down to the wire, he seems to be the one to take it up a notch.
Very true. And what I've noticed with him is his ability to jump on teams right out of the break. I mean, he doesn't need a ton of shots to get going. He's locked in by nature.
Luol Deng is checked in for the Bulls. There is Watson, following the basket by Kirk Herbert, and it's blocked by Deng. Robinson kicks to Heinrich, pass to Gibson, feeds it to Deng. The shot misses, and Brooklyn will come the other way. 3 second difference between shot clock and game clock. And it's Chicago scoring again.
Both sides really coming out of the gate firing here.
Guys, they look like they were raring to go in this one. A lot of offense early on.
Ball's not loose. Stolen by Robinson. Throws up the alley-oop.
Outstanding communication between the passer and the receiver that time.
Yeah, the timing and placement were spot on. You're right.
Yeah, with just a smooth finish, too.
Here's Johnson. Here's Hogan's. And he beat the buzzer, but it's no good.